freedom. It's where you let go of your worries, your doubts, your fears, your aggressions. Once you can leave those behind, the world becomes much more clear. You gain focus, you gain clarity, you gain peace. And that is my version of freedom.